Look in the bag, you'll find your favorite pistol.
I didn't get you anything.
Shut up, Sam, there's no time. You'll also find something I borrowed from a buddy over at DARPA. It's a portable EMP generator, low intensity, short range. The bag's shielded so you can stash your gear in there, but hit the trigger, you'll fry everything around you to use as troops.
Nice. What else do you have for me?
There's a file in the bag, but here's the short version. There's an R&D house called White Box, a DOD contractor that does work on EMP technology.
So?
So, 6 months ago, they suddenly contract out all their security to those assholes over at Black Arrow. Now, that's a breaking pattern for them. They don't do corporate security. And based on what you told me about them,
there might be a connection.
out, Fisher! You're over! We're under attack! Get the cover!